4.
Take your mark.
And it looked to be a clean start. How fast will Volma be early? Is she first up? Not quite. I reckon Odison was first up in lane 3. Lu Ying was away quickly also in lane number 7.
Lu Ying had the fastest reaction time, also the fastest start. She's in lane 7. That is a beautiful start, but already Dana Volma in the centre of the pool is going out. Odison going with her in lane number 3 as well.
So who gets the split first and how fast will it be? It's inside world record. Odison leads, Donoghue and Volma. The Americans are there ready to strike.
Not just underworld record split, 0.66 underworld record. Fantastic underwater by Dana Volma.
She has a narrow lead. Yu Ling is certainly in the mix, though, in lane 7. Now, how strong can Volma be at the end? She's kicked right away. Coots is starting to come home hard. Look at the time. She's well inside the world record. It's 56.06. Volma, what a story. It's going to be very close for the world record. Does she get it? She has. She's inside 56 seconds. Remarkable.
What an amazing swim. 55.98, the first woman to go under the 56-second mark. Dana Volma, you are a star. Lu getting into second.
And third to Coots of Australia, but it was a dominating performance.
That last...